Cervicide. It's October 27th. The sun's just about to peak up. Temperatures haven't exactly been the best, so not a whole lot of rerun activity is taking place. But it should be picking up pretty soon, so we're going to try to put down a doe today before things get started. Stay tuned.
As you can see, I just shot a doe, and it was a pretty good shot, so I don't think she went very far. We've been in the stand about 2 hours since I shot her. We're going to go track her here pretty soon and hopefully have some meat for the freezer.
Covered her. She didn't go too far. She only ran about 100 yards. Good blood trail. And we got some meat for the freezer.
Oh man, we got a big buck coming in. It's the size of a cow.